For us.
You guys are on the sidelines and you watched Alabama score 3 touchdowns. What kind of boost does that give to you guys? And you know, is it a pickup?
Definitely is a pickup. You know, they're doing what they have to do and we have to go in and do what we have to do. And, you know, it's always great. You know, the team is a team for a reason. We're in it together and we have to have each other's backs.
On a read option, what's the center? What's the responsibility in that?
Block for the running back.
How different is it? Is it different? Any blocking for that?
No, it's the same exact thing. So it's just, got the quarterback's just reading one more person. If he squeezes, he's pulling it. If not, he's giving the ball. So
you don't always get a chance to watch the running backs run, but you watch Eddie run because you're on the sidelines. How good is he, an athlete, just making those plays?
I mean, that's awesome. We have someone that can return punts and interceptions, and it's great. So
Bradley, what makes Dalvin a tough matchup for an offensive lineman? What makes Dalvin Tomlinson a tough matchup?
He is a technician for sure. Like, is no matter what you game plan for him, he's always gonna be there with a counter for it. So he's a really good defensive lineman.
Same question for Jonathan Allen.
Same thing. they're both basically the same. So they're both great defensive linemen.
Is that normal for defensive linemen? The guys who watch film and, you know, are ready with counter moves. So what offensive linemen do?
I mean, they're definitely some of the toughest people I've ever blocked. So.
Each week it seems that Saban comes in here on Monday and talks about all the mental errors that happened in the game prior. How do you keep hearing that and clean it up week after week?
You just have to keep going, just, you know, practice by practice and try to clean them up and take the notes and roll on with it.
Since game one, have you seen the number of them go down at least?
Definitely, for sure. You know, we're starting to lock in more, jailing more as a unit, and just keep rolling and hopefully knock them all the way down.
Is Saban more excited after a win like that or more ticked off?
Win like that, he was definitely excited seeing us come back from the deficit that we were at, and, you know, fight hard to get where we could be in a position to win the ball game. He was very pumped. So
that was obviously a taxing game, but did you feel like you guys kind of wore them down as the game went on?
You know, we just kept playing our game. Kept pounding and pounding and pounding, and finally it worked for us. So,
do you need an IV on the sideline? Saban talked about that post game. How many guys are needing IVs?
I got one in the locker room.
Two more.
What was that scene like after the game? I mean, you're physically exhausted, but you do have this weight lifted off your shoulders, so to speak.
It's a great feeling anytime you get a big win like that. So it was definitely great for us.
All right.
Thanks, sir.